For women, birth control can be a real pill. So many different kinds with different side effects. It's a big deal in modern medical birth control. Women are the ones who generally bear the obligation. But a new male birth control is making its way through clinical trials, and it is hilarious. This is not a joke, because of course, it works best by having it rubbed into the man's shoulder.
Oh, come on.
So not only is the birth control for men not a shot or a pill, but we get a massage with it.
Oh my gosh. What?
Oh, God. Day. I know. It's a hormonal birth control, or not, actually.
Yeah, you know? Or not.
For men, the gel uses the same hormone in the birth control ring for women. In a trial, 86% of men had sperm suppression after 8 weeks of use.
After 8 weeks of shoulder rubs.
Them 8 weeks of daily shoulder rubs. The idea is to reduce the sperm count without making the men uninterested in the act.
Invented by a man.
I'm sure, 100%. What if we have it done as a massage, though?
Yeah. And why the shoulders?
Only effective when watching sports.
Beer must be in hand.
If you do a Heineken while you're also, and then it
effectiveness raises
better,
by 5%.
And a woman must be the one to rub it.
100%. Well, men and men don't really need birth control. As far as side effects go, one study participant reported weight gain and back acne, which for some people is a form of birth control. The National Institute of Health says a highly effective, reliable, and reversible contraceptive for men is an unmet need. And even though there have been some drugs developed, apparently there just isn't enough funding available for a large phase trial. Isn't that wild?
That is wild.
Yes.
Would you, Doug? Oh.
Would
you be
participate
open to
in shoulder rubs for,
from your wife? Yeah.
I think if there were more testing on it, yes.
Yeah. Oh,
Doug's down for phase three.
He's got one participant right here.
Where do you clinical go to trials. Put money into this? Just out of curiosity. Sounds like they need funding for this. It's like that sounds good.